Okay. Okay. Hello, everyone. I got gone past that part there. I see he's my last disc here.
It's done.
We didn't have.
Just one more statue to find.
Okay, luckily I saved there. We need to talk about one more statue to go.
One more statue to find. Okay, we're pretty much fine here. We're finally out of there. I've never been one for the great outdoors.
That's closed.
What is it?
there is. Stuff left in here. Did the shotgun. Weird.
It's more of these horrible hallways.
I save? No. But this patch is pretty easy.
Just one more statue to find.
Basically, it's just avoiding that. that is it. Just,
we're finally out of there. I've never been one for the great outdoors.
These things here.
What is it?
Kind of feel like switching that light out. But there was some ammo I forgot to pick up. I had a lot of,
I did it.
Got a lot of, shotgun ammo. Oh, yeah.
It's more of these horrible hallways. Don't want anyone to get killed, so basically it'll go to the next character. Just one more statue to find. finally out of there. I've never been one for the great outdoors. What is it?
What I might do is I might save it at the door.
It works. It's more of these horrible hallways. Suck on this.
This time, let's try not to die to it. Seriously? It's good not to use that disc actually, because it's only just here.
Just one more statue to find. Finally out of there. I've never been one for the great outdoors. What is it? I don't even think I'm there. did it. It's more of these horrible hallways.
Find another disc somewhere. Try the I think it's the same one. Do
glass statue is somewhere outside the basement. I just know it.
Where'd they go? Come on, let's fight!
The last statue is somewhere outside the basement. I just know it.
Statue. Outside the basement.
Hey, what took you guys so long? I was worried.
It's December 2nd, 1969. My name is Alan Gardner, and this is...
The statue is outside somewhere here.
The last statue is somewhere outside the basement. I just know it.
Outside the basement.
The last statue is somewhere outside the basement. I just know it.
It's useless.
Now we've been to the library. Like how that has three dots after the, but you can literally see it say safe on the note.
December 2nd, 1969. My name is Alan Gardner, and this is my diary. 26. I have now counted 26 cases of missing persons connected with the school. Strange that the police have never come up with anything about it. Our school was founded in 1902 by twin brothers Herbert and Leonard Friedman. Herbert is still our principal. That would mean he's at least 100 years old. I just found their birth certificates. Judging by that,
how have they stayed so young for so long?
I found this photo of a woman with Herbert, or Leonard. She looks a lot like Ms. Wixon. Photos
from
the late 19th
century.
Ms. Wixon and Leonard got married in 1885. Leonard was last seen in 1921. He supposedly died in a plane crash, but they never found his body, or even the plane. I found some articles about the Friedman brothers and their experiments, said to be so original that they went beyond.
In 1890, they went on an expedition to Africa to find medicinal plants. They stayed for 6 months and brought back a large number of hitherto unknown varieties. One strange specimen, Mortophilia, became the basic subject of their research.
Horrible photos of disfigured people in his office. I absolutely must find his lab.
Underneath the high school, in the basement. I managed to follow him unnoticed through the gardens to the basement of their house. I searched the lab, and according to Friedman's notes, the anti-aging serum is yet to be perfected. The photos of half-human creatures bear witness to the failed attempts. From prolonged exposure to the sun results in mutation.
There's also a big door in one room. I don't know what's behind it, but I think I understand how to open it. There's a mechanism with little statues. I've seen three of them around the library and one in the gardens. Tomorrow I'll go and try to see what's going on behind that door.
Did he say three or two?
It's December 2nd, 1969.
Some way to
my name is
fast
Alan Gardner,
this.
And this is my diary. 26. I have now counted 26 cases of missing persons connected with the school. Strange that the police have never.
They said the library.
Our school was founded in 1902 by twin brothers Herbert and Leonard Friedman. Herbert is still our principal. That would mean he's at least 100 years old. Oh, I just found their birth certificates. Judging by that,
how have they stayed so young for so long?
I found this photo of a woman with Herbert, or Leonard. She looks a lot like Ms. Wixon. Photos
from
the late
19th century.
Ms. Wixon and Leonard got married in 1885. Leonard was last seen in 1921. He supposedly died in a plane crash, but they never found his body. Or even the plane. I found some articles about the Friedman brothers and their experiments, said to be so original that they went beyond.
In 1890, they went on an expedition to Africa to find medicinal plants. They stayed for 6 months and brought back a large number of hitherto unknown varieties. One strange specimen, Mortophilia, became the basic subject of their research.
Horrible photos of disfigured people in his office.
I absolutely must find his lab.
Underneath the high school, in the basement. I managed to follow him unnoticed through the gardens to the basement of their house. I searched the lab, and according to Friedman's notes, the anti-aging serum is yet to be perfected.
The photos of half-human creatures bear witness to the failed attempts. From prolonged exposure to the sun results in mutation. There's also a big door in one room. I don't know what's behind it, but I think I understand how to open it. There's a mechanism with little statues. I've seen three of them around the library and one in the gardens. Tomorrow I'll go and try to see what's going on behind that door.
I got one of them, but I'm missing one more, and it's in the library. That's classrooms. I went down the wrong way. That would probably be why I ended up in the library. I mean, that looks like one there, doesn't it? Maybe not. There's two there that looks like them.
I'm sure I saw a statue in the dorm. The last statue was somewhere outside the basement.
Say outside the dorm. Start the dorm. Save.
I took care of it.
There it is. Like they were looking at some. Preparation stay while conditioned for 50 hours at 37 degrees Celsius of 7.2 milligram milliliters of XGM and 100 methyl glyoxide prepared in a swab of phosphate 100 mm, pH level 7.8. Where is that? No. Exposure time to UV after injection of the agent 72 hours. Waiting time before injection of the treatment 20 days. Pathology level 3. Static reaction to treatment day 1. general condition stable. Pathology, temperature 33 degrees Celsius. Day 2, general condition unstable. Pathology, temperature 38 degrees Celsius. Day 3, general condition, numerous hemorrhages, temperatures 43 degrees Celsius. Pyoma, death of subject, conclusion, invent the apoptosis of parasites. Oocytes, I mean, I think it is. Induced by the XGM is governed by the inducement of an oxidizing. Stress. This stress must be controlled. Oh, dang, okay, that's. What is that? That is another. So this, I think, was locked. Isn't he? Because that. I don't know, man.
I'm ready to rock.
Okay, we got a disc E, so that's good. Really needed that. Bullets. Okay, let's. I should be out of save here.
It's recorded.
go in line of the thing then. Them yet. I need to find another lever.
I won't budge. All right, I'll go with you. Okay, I'm right behind you. Right, I won't budge. All right, I'll go with you. Fine, I'll stay here.
What?
Let's move. What are you waiting for? Start fighting!
Oh, stop it, AI. Seriously. Oh, my God. Seriously, AI, you want to stand right on the line of where I am.
I'm ready to rock. I feel great now. Thanks. That helped a lot.
AI to do that then. The AI was good up until then. What was it thinking then? Go in and gather.
What is it?
That was interesting. How's my character's going? Good.
Doing anything.
This is the last part. One. Yeah. There's a first aid kit there. Yes, I should save here.
It's done.
Walton, stop. That won't help.
You're lying.
But it won't do you any good.
That's the antidote. Give it to me right now.
You've been exposed to too much light.
No.
Walton, stop.
Give me the antidote or I'll shoot.
You've already started to mutate.
Did I already? Yeah, I did.
Okay, I'm right behind you.
Leonard, forgive me. I almost found the formula. I almost did it.
Being alive there.
Walton, stop. That won't help.
Move.
Where'd they go? Come on, let's fight.
There's nothing left for us here.
All right, I'll go with you. Okay, let's move. rock.
This is a saved here, so that's good. I'm gonna try aiming at the roof.
Thank you.
Okay, I did not know I could go over that way. Okay, now I should be able to be ready for this.
Stop, that won't help.
Wait, I want to know what I can do with this bag.
It's not working.
Wait. How did I get 30? How did I get 30 bullets? Okay. AI, what are you doing? God.
Okay, let's move. Okay, I'm right behind you. All right, I'll go with you.
I don't know what the AI was doing then. AI, what are you doing? AI, what are you doing?
Walden, stop.
Not to tell it to stay, but if I did that, it's gonna get... I had to interact with it twice. Okay. You know what? Go, 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 go.
Janet? No! Janet!
one character died. Because the AI didn't really want to be helpful with that part. I just wanted to go into the shadow part. Okay. Okay, now this time let's hope the AI is more respectful in this one. Oh yeah, I don't have the...
Let's check the place out. What a mess. All right, I'll go with you.
Let's remove that. Give that to you. Now let's use this.
It's recorded.
Hopefully that should. Seriously? AI, you gotta start avoiding stuff. The AI keeps on going into the... The AI keeps on going into that area. I'm gonna tell it to stay.
Leonard.
All right, I'll go.
No, stay. Oh, come on. You know what, just... Okay. I don't even care anymore. The AI just wants to be a... Giant keep all of them alive still. The AI was going good up until now. I don't know what's going on. Oh my god, AI. You could have avoided that.
Waiting for you.
Come this way, AI. You stupid thing. You're gonna make me...
I can't.
I might do. It seems like I need to.
Okay, I'm with you. Go with you. Wow, I'm ready to rock.
Yes, I think. Did you use wild part? Oh, what?
All right, Stoney.
feel better.
Shannon! Oh, shit!
No locks to pick here.
Where is the... Come on. Maybe if I use that first. Where are you aiming? Okay, what am I do? I'm not taking all this stuff with me.
Let's move.
Give you that.
Good.
We lost one person in that. Obscure. There is a spec one that I bought, so I'll start that next time. Not bad games, just some parts are very even on normal Tash, but it's a survival horror game too, so is it gone? Might end it there. I'll play Obscure 2 next. So hopefully tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it, and I'll see you in the next one.